Assalamu alaikum. Hey, I'm Sheza Jeslyn from 4C. We commemorate Nelson Mandela's Day on July 18th, honoring the life and legacy of a remarkable leader. Mandela taught us the power of unity and collaboration for a just society. He believed in education as a catalyst for positive change. Let's embrace his vision of equality and respect for all. Mandela's message of reconciliation and forgiveness inspires us to heal and heal wounds and to build a better future. On this day, we pledge to take an action, no matter how small. Create the ripples of positive change. Let's carry Mandela's message of peace and justice in our heart. Thank you.